holistic development, development of the progress are the character. You cannot develop your character and character building and holistic development online education. You can pass the exam, but you cannot be a good doctor. You cannot be an ethical doctor by online education. For that, you require mentoring. You require somebody to guide you, somebody to your role model. Unless you take somebody's role model or guide, you cannot have a holistic development as a student. That is my concern. Thank you.
Thank you so much, sir, for your wonderful answer. We do have one more person. Haripriya, you can unmute yourself.
Good afternoon, sir. This is Haripriya again. Sir, what are some of the best programs in the country for neurosurgery, which has good research exposure?
Every course is as per the NCI guidelines. We teach neuroanatomy, neurophysiology, clinical neurology, bedside neurology, long case, short case, operative neurosurgery. It is your interest how much. See, if you like top 10 neurosurgical centers in India, I would say AIMS, NIMHANS, PGI Chandigarh, Vellore, KEM, maybe Bangur Institute of Neurology, many, many things, and Madras Institute of Neurology. Then you have got Nijam Institute. Then you have Sichitra Tirunal in Trivandrum. Many, you know, Amrita Institute, like that. So again, you have got many centers in India which has come very, very well. Even the private hospitals have done well. Even Apollo Medical Healthcare have done very well. So first you have to choose government system versus private. Because if you go to private system, you have to spend somewhere 15 to 20 lakh per year, because they will calculate how much you get as a senior resident, because when you go for neurosurgery training, they give you salary. So you have to pay your own salary, that is 70 or 60,000 per year, per month. Then it comes out 10 lakhs and they will add another 5 to 7 lakhs for your tuition fee. So you pay somewhere about 15 to 20 lakhs. Because when you say 20 lakhs, it includes your salary. Remind that your salary doesn't come from the patient, it comes from you and we pay you well. The question is that if you go to AIMS, you don't spend anything. I did not spend anything my training. My tuition fee was probably 10 or 20 rupees per month. My hostel fees, food was 100 rupees per month or something to start with, 150 rupees. When I was a postgraduate student in general surgery, I had 500 rupees. When I become a neurosurgery MCH, I had 1200 rupees. When I become a faculty in 82, I had 1500 rupees salary. How much? 1500. As a faculty of neurosurgery, I have 15 or 16, because 750 was salary basic, 300 was non-practicing allowance, that is 1,050, and another 300 or so. So I started my career as a postgraduate, I was getting 500 rupees. Of course, you can tell the money has devaluated by 100%, 100 times. So if 500 in 1975 is equivalent to 60,000 today or 50,000. So a junior resident should get about 50,000, a senior resident get about 75,000, a faculty should get about 1,30,000 assistant professor. I was getting 1,300, you make it 100 times more. So that is what is necessary. So there are very good institute, very good teachers, very good training program. You have to compete to get it. When I appeared the general surgery, I stood second in India in PG entrance. When I appeared only one seat, at AIMS Neurosurgery, there are only one seat and 130 candidates. So you have to compete between 130 to get a seat. You have to top 1%. Do you understand? Hello, Bhavya?
So we totally understand. And so, while you were telling...
No point of telling I got 60%, but not in top 10% or 20%. So to get into AIMS, you have to be top 1%. That is the problem. You know, we started AIMS Bhubaneswar 2012. And my first batch, 6 students got AIMS. Bhubaneswar got AIMS Delhi. It's not good. First 20, 6 were from AIMS Bhubaneswar. And in 4 years' time, the AIMS Bhubaneswar 15 rank in India. So it is possible. By dedication, by honesty, by putting hard labor, if I can do it, you can do it. I was not a brilliant student. I was maybe far, far below average than you people. You are a brilliant student, I have no doubt. But you have to have attention, dedication, sincerity, and honesty yourself and the country. You have to, you know, has to be honest to yourself and to honest to your patient and the country at large. Nothing happens without hard labor. You understand?
Yes, sir. Totally. I totally agree with you. We have one more question. Raghav Lakshmi, you can unmute yourself.
Good evening, sir.
I can tell here, I got in PGI. I got in Odisha. I got in AIMS. I got 3 PG seats. I had to choose. I did not like PGI because the building was cement color. Chandigarh had only very few people at 7 o'clock. Markets are closed. Delhi was more impressive. Very beautiful city in 1970s. It was one of the most 10 most beautiful city in the world. Can you imagine how quickly Delhi become the ugliest city and polluted city in the world in 50 years time, 45 years time? So we have responsible to make Delhi so bad that from beautiful city in the world, it has been most ugly city in the world. So it is human attitude, temperament, and lethargy. We have made Jamuna the Nala, Ganga is the dead body floating organ. Okay. One more question.
Raghav Lakshmi, you can unmute yourself.
Good evening, sir.
Good evening. How are you?
Yeah, I'm fine, sir. How about you, sir?
I am okay. I am in front of you. I can see you. You can see me. I am okay. At 70.
Yes, sir. I have one doubt, sir. Should we pursue general surgery, then to neurosurgery, or directly like NIMHANS provide a 5-year neurosurgery coach? Which is better, sir, according to you?
I just told you about 10 minutes back, 6 years neurosurgery better. If I have to fighter aircraft, I have to start from very beginning, not at age of 50 years or 30 years. So I know that when you come to neurosurgery after general surgery, you are matured, you are receiving better than a young boy of 23 years who has just finished MBBS, but you have got double exposure. If I as a neurosurgery resident assisted 400 cases in 3 years, but when initial phase we have 6 years in MCH, they were assisting average 600 to 700 operations. Tell me, assisting 350 to 400 is good or 700 is good? So longer you work in a neurosurgery unit, better you learn. So definitely, this I told about 10 minutes back. So we people have learning disability and attention deficit. It's okay? If you are heard what I said, you would not have asked this question. I am telling you because I had just to repeat the same thing. 6 years is better than 3 years.
Thank you so much, sir. I guess we don't have any more raised hands. We can
no
wait.
Problem. God bless you. I may have to leave after this. You will have to excuse me. Okay? If you have no more question, can I leave, Bhavya?
Sure, sir. I guess we don't have any more questions. And
I don't have to wait for other lectures, right? I have other works.
No, sir. Like, can I leave? Okay to leave. Yes, sir.
Okay. Thank you very much. God bless you. Have a wonderful time and good learning process from these meetings. Okay.
Thank you very much, sir. Have a good day, sir.
Thank you. God bless all of you.
Thank you, sir. So with this, I know for a fact that every neurosurgery enthusiast can agree with me when I say that that was extremely helpful and informative. We are really glad Dr. Mahapatra could join us today and share us with his thoughts. Thank you so much, sir, for stimulating this talk. That's not all, folks. Coming up next, we've got an alpha female who's created ripples in her field with her skills and impeccable knowledge. We'll be joining soon in half an hour to listen to Dr. Bindu Menon, who will be talking about stroke. Brain is time. Meanwhile, you guys can go grab a break, grab a bite or something. And we shall be sharing the post-event forms right now over here. And all those, you are supposed to fill that form that will validate your entry. Thank you, everyone. I request everyone not to leave without filling the form. So please fill the form, because if you are not going to fill the form, you won't be eligible for the attendance certificate.